All right, so boom, my name is Kip, and we back with more Gran Turismo 7. We're trying to do Daily Race A today, so we're going to get a couple of races in. This doesn't affect our driver rating, but it'll probably affect the sportsmanship ratings. Yeah, that'll be fun. Let's see. It's a one-make race, Honda Civic, the one that was just added, the Civic Sur 2 EG 1993. Get in there. Check the car. Alright, got that. Good to go. Let me dial in real quick. No, we only race in VR, baby. So give me a second and I'll be right back with you. Alright. Dialed in. Time to do some qualifying races. I don't think I need any visuals for this one. I'm just gonna go. I forgot it's sport mode, so the shifter doesn't work. You gotta paddle shift. That was kind of rough. Oof. I'm not used to this track. I think I've only ever raced on Highway 1, so. We're gonna get it right though. Thank you. think I got it now. I got a penalty. Like, I was wondering why I'm slowing down, but... wonder why I got the penalty. Alright, let's get it together. Might have been when I crossed the pit line right there. That might have been it. Bam. I messed up right there. I think I got the hang of it now. Let's try to get a good lap in, actually. Better, but still not enough. This should be a good one. I'm manifesting it. I got a penalty? Where? I'm genuinely confused on where I could have gotten a penalty. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of it. To work on that last turn. I was pretty much flawless until that last turn. Regroup. Mm-hmm. All right. Time for the actual race now. Did I get a good time? Got a S rank. Please, no punterino. Sorry, man. You don't dictate that. See, he apologizing in advance, cause you know what he about to do. The man apologizing in advance because you know about to happen. Say who? Oh, God. Well, let's see what happens. Grand Valley South, that's the name. So it's a grid start with a false start warning. I wonder how many people gonna false start. Let's see how many false starts we get. All right, it's only 9 of us. Let's see how many false starts we get. One, we got one, we got two. Let's go. How to drive. Oh my God. Pandemonium already. My eyes itching. Oh no. Don't mind if I do. Y'all doing, y'all wildin'. So. Don't mind if I do. What is going on here? Objects in the mirror are closer than they appear. All right, let's try to get this turn right. I've been struggling on this turn since the start. Sent to the Shadow Realm. Now somebody got ghosted. Oh my God, what are they doing? Whatever happened to them was a little chaotic. But I'm comfortably in third now. Let's see if we can get a podium out this. See if I can maintain my spot. I actually did not hit anybody this race, so I'm grateful for that. Let's keep it going. Damn. Oh, go. Oh, no. I was good too. Damn, that was real unfortunate. I lost all control. That's my fault, though. All right. So that was the third lap. This is the fourth. Let's see if I can't redeem myself. I mean, I know I can, I always do. That was just awful. I need to familiarize myself with the gear ratios on this car. My guy was first, now he in last. Lap five now. Let's see what I can do. What are you doing? What is he doing? Is he practicing his drifting or something? I know I got fucked up. Unfortunate. That wasn't revenge. That wasn't meant to be revenge. You was just too slow. I promise that wasn't meant to be revenge. You looking for me now. Race is already over. Damn. I get a 2-second penalty from accidentally hitting the man. Well, at least I wasn't last. That was fun. Kinda, but not really. Kinda. Yes, got my roulette ticket. All right. Yes, of course my sportsmanship rating went down. It's easy to keep your sportsmanship rating up when you in first and you ain't got nobody to worry about. See if we could get some more qualifiers in. This is fourth gear I'm in right now. Fifth gear. All right. How did I get a penalty? I'm genuinely confused on where I got the penalty. I don't feel like I went off the track at any point. Although I may be confused on what the track limits actually are. I for sure felt like I didn't disobey any track limits. All right. Well, hopefully I got a better time this time. My best time was what, 135? I'm starting a little later in the pack. dirt. Oh, Ernestinho. I remember you. We got Northern Light again. We got Watermelon Guy again. Burger Rack again. We got some First Timers. Man. Trying to maintain your sportsmanship rating is difficult. Got a grid start. Let's go. Gate. We get knocked around out the gate. They're just ramming each other. Oh my God, they playing pinball with each other. How nobody got a penalty out of that is crazy. Ridiculous. I'm just trying to have a smooth race. Look at their cars. Look at the cars. They are banged up. Is there mechanical damage this race? I feel like there should be. Yeah, I left the inside wide open. He got that. Playing this shit like a video game. I feel like this is a position I'm going to sit at comfortably. I'm not mad at, because I'm making good time. I'm just not, it doesn't seem like I'm, it doesn't feel like I'm on pace to catch up to them. It is what it is. Oh shit. Wow. What was the penalty? I'm confused on what the penalty was. And they don't give a reason. Wall collision? Is that what it was? Damn, that's a shame. Damn, I fucked up. Damn. whole second and a half is crazy, though. Man. All right, well, that was attempt number two, and a little better, but that one spin out really cost me, man. Otherwise, I had a pretty decent, smooth race. Out here fighting. Damn. All right then. Let's see. We can't do one more. Let's see if we can do one more. Seventh. Yes. Wonderful. Great. Hey, my sportsmanship rating went up because there was nobody for me to run off the road. All right. We're going to try one more time. And we get what we get. Okay. We got some time to try and qualify. All right. I'll see y'all out there on the road. get two more in. Got one more attempt to make some good time. Oh. Got a good time. That's the end of my lap. Yeah, that was sloppy, but at least I got a new best time this time. I gotta scratch my eye. My eye's itching. Oh, man. Well, trying to wear VR over glasses is not easy. Make it work. All right, last attempt. False starts will be penalized. Let's see what I can do this race. Ghost. Oh. I was just trying not to hit nobody. That's all. Oh, he quit. Break on that at all. And maybe I'm doing it wrong. Maybe I'm the one doing it wrong. It's crazy. He's quitting right before my very eyes, man. Get it together. I messed up big time on lap 3. Like, it wasn't a complete disaster, but don't. That was my fault. Sir, taking my spot back. I'm smooth with that. I am not catching up to third. Only thing I could do now is maintain my position. Finish strong, baby. Finish it strong, baby. Let's bring it home. Rough, but we got it together and we clinched fourth. GG's everyone. Wonks, the Jezza, Racer X, Fudge Nugget, Vincino, Pat Mac, was good. That was good. We got it done. Be jolly, Aeon Flip. Better luck next time. All right. Yeah, that was pretty challenging for me. Mostly it was just me trying to, you know, master the car, master the course and things like that. And, you know, a couple hiccups here and there, but you live and you learn. Practice makes perfect. So that just means I need more practice. That's all. That's it and that's all, man. That's all she wrote. That concludes Daily Race A. And that concludes this video. Appreciate y'all rocking with me. Appreciate y'all riding with me. If you liked the video, be sure to like it. And if you want to see more, be sure to subscribe. My name is Kip. Signing off. Peace.